Hello there, I'm Elaine. I'm the baker and cake decorator of Jelaine Bakes, currently based here in Thailand. Now, in this video, I am going to show you how you can decorate a cake for your grandpa, brother, dad, or even your special someone. Because our cake for today is a mustache cake. I will be using two types of frosting visible on the outside, and these are buttercream and fondant. And of course, I will be providing you with the recipe as well as the list of the things you will need. Not all types of frosting is compatible to fondant, and so what I would use most of the time is either buttercream or boiled icing. So right after crumb coating and frosting the cake, you can start rolling the fondant. You can use a little bit of cornstarch to prevent the fondant from sticking onto the rolling pin.
Thank you.
so much for watching this video. And please don't forget to follow us on TikTok and Facebook by typing in Geovane Bakes. I'm gonna see you guys next time, and if you haven't subscribed yet, just click the subscribe button below, hit like, and of course don't forget the notification bell so that you'll be notified in our future videos. Goodbye! Maraming salamat po! 겁쿤 ka!